Savarkheda, a small village located 25 kilometers from Jodegad, is situated at Kerimeri Mandal of Asifabad district in the border of Telangana and Maharashtra states. In 2013, the fate of the school had become unpredictable after the transfer of the headmaster and a teacher. Thereby, the parents lost confidence as it is difficult for the school to provide quality education with a single secondary grade teacher K. Rangaya and started shifting their wards to private schools. In view of the massive shift of students to private setups, K. Rangaya came forward to join his daughter in the same school and started teaching as an attempt to inspire the parents. However, it took 2 years for the villagers to realize the capacity of the in-charge headmaster K. Rangaya and rejoined their kids into MPPS Savarkheda. As of today, the school was able to enroll 280 students after facing a lot of hardships. Today, students from the surrounding 6 villages also attend this school. Here is the wonderful story of a headmaster who vowed to transform the state of the school with utmost conviction.
In this village, I started my journey 2013. There is no children in that period, only 50 children. Lot of children, like 100 above children, going to private schools. Discuss with my wife. So I joined my daughter in 2013. Lot of discouragement is there in that time, but I faced these challenges. I hope anytime in future school will develop. So I joined my daughter. Felt very happy.
After gaining the confidence of the parents, he made substantial efforts to retain it. The school now runs with 10 Vidya volunteers and 2 regular teachers. The in-charge headmaster involves all the teaching staff in the decision-making process and comes up with effective teaching methods for students through TLMs, quiz competitions and study groups, thus promoting joyful learning among children. The school laid a strong foundation that supported students to clear the entrance exams of Hyderabad Chukka Ramaya Pragati School and Gurukul schools with great ease. The headmaster also started English medium with the support of MEO and CRP. The headmaster put his heart and soul into the school. He not only taught lessons from the books to the students, but also lessons of life. Most interestingly, he brought in discipline through prayer and meditation during the assembly time. He not only inculcated good habits among children, but also ensured that parents follow it. The school organized several awareness programs and personally counseled the parents to adopt cleanliness. Being inspired by the counseling sessions with regards to health, majority of parents stopped taking alcohol and gutkha and now live a life of dignity. The success of the school in providing quality education and the confidence in the headmaster ignited the desire among the community members to support the school financially. They contributed about 4,50,000, with which a digital class, a computer lab, colorful paintings on the school walls with meaningful messages, furniture for classrooms, and RO plant were arranged. When he visited our houses, we falsely gauged his caliber, but today he is the reason for the complete growth of the child and is making inroads for them to access higher school education. He himself is an inspirational personality and grooms the child in academics and teaches moral values. Nothing would be possible without him. He filled in gaps to achieve success. And thus, the headmaster and his team made it possible for not only the students, but also the parents to dream big.